It's my first time here. My name's Alice, or Ali. I write a lot, and I hope I don't have to write another one entitled Boring Horror Movie, hashtag COVID-19. COVID-19 creams itself by spewing in the air we breathe, put our jobs down its gob, and chucked away a lot of our hard-earned pay. Slimy COVID T-cell terrorist, I couldn't go 1 hour without hearing about your stupid booger-bombing powers. The rant trails off, brain and body awaken. What time is it? Wake up, go to work. Oh wait, school is closed and my precious routine plastered, smashed, knocked out by COVID-19. Groan, it's all you can do because politicians don't speak your tune. Pubs closed, Woolies still open. Don't go there, your face might get broken. Crazy times. I should have bought toilet paper online. Raving mad paper towel bandits have formed a nice crowd hungry for their COVID-19 paper fool solution. Well then, I'll just use a pump bottle or put the shower on full throttle. Boring. When I get home, I wash my hands, scratch my face a few times and wash my hands. Guess I'll go talk to the plants. What next? Still need to work out. I grabbed the fat cat for some weighted squats. Guess it was a good investment feeding you lots. Does this world isolation have any plot? Boring horror movie. I'm just trying to make my life groovy by lifting my pros and singing with my bros.